Fenyx gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to her true destiny lay stretched out before her.
Wait! That was just a prologue? How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
That one bullshit platinum trophy unlocked.
Okay, we need to get to safety. Stat!
Fenyx let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
Clues that lead to this treasure room we need to find. And by we, I mean you. One is near the Dracon Bones, the second is near the Aqueduct. Isn't that right, Phosphor? I told you he adores his new nickname, right?
Okay, my turn, warrior. Come now, dice me up. I'm a chicken. Pathetic.
Fenyx came across the great fortress of Ares. A true terror to behold.
It's not that imposing when you know the owner of it is a chicken.
What you're going to say to win over Aphrodite?
I forgot how ripped this body was. I'll let my packs do the talking for me.
I'm glad you're feeling yourself.
All thanks to you, Fenyx. But we're not done yet. When you come back, I have tasks for you. Time to get this place back in shape.
In the northeast of the Forgelands, in a shrine.
Let me guess, under the mat?
The best place to hide something.
But even if I can steal the key and find the hidden chamber near the forge, how do we release Hope?
Together. That box is now ready for its task. May the light of a thousand forges guide your way.
Torment of Achilles came to an end.
Your help with.
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful. Normally, I wouldn't care, but I guess I'm going soft.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.
You know if you're in the market for anything.
The archives. Crumbled statues of fallen heroes underfoot.
Listen to Athena more often, rather than trying to be right all the time.
Perhaps the great Zeus is fallible after all.
No, that's not what I'm saying. My judgments are all pretty great.
You chained me to a rock. An eagle pecks out my liver every single day.
I know.
Want to be his favorite? Trust me. Zeus is only trying to make up for the fact that he murdered my mother.
They're all right. I'm a terrible father.
Finally! We have a winner!
Different fields. Anyhow, once I become a god, I can make all of it true. No one will ever know.
Lagiron!
Typhon! No!
Stop! You're making a terrible mistake!
No. What if he uses that on my family? You have to get that potion, Fenyx!
Battle with the mighty Heracles, and how she freed him from the clutches of vile Typhon. Hated by Athena, was finally vanquished, and her story of stone.
I can't believe it. I'll try to be worthy of this. I swear it.
Anyone who sleeps with me ends up miserable. Regardless, in the long run. Short term, anyone who sleeps with me ends up miserable. Regardless, in the long run. Short term,
I entreat you, please.
Okay, well, now I feel a little bad.
You turned them into deer. Seriously?
They wanted us to fawn over what they've done, so...
Zeus.
Ah, what can I say? We're touchy about competition.
I see you decided to keep the island anyway.
Well, yeah, it's amazing.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.